am bad. Everybody knows, say me a bad. I am bad, me know me a bad. Myself, me know, say me a bad. It was a one night stand. So move on. Why don't you understand that all is just a game? Baby, all is just a game. Your mama saw me, so what? So my real name is Francine Kofi. I grew up in America, but I'm Ghanaian and I'm from Nzema. I went to school for business and fashion, and then I came to Ghana to pursue my music career. I went to school for business and fashion, and then I opened my own store in East Legon. It's a men's clothing store, but then I just figured like it wasn't something I really wanted to do. So I've always known how to sing, so I was just like, you know, music is my passion. So that's when I decided to take it very serious. Yeah. My artistry, honestly, I would say my voice and also my style. When I say style, my style of music, and then the way I dress, like my style, and then my hair. I change my hair color a lot. Today it's blonde, but yeah. So What, Bullet wrote So What. You know, the song, on, you know, music is all about expression. So singing So What, you know, I was thinking about, oh, maybe things that I went through maybe in school or things that other girls go through with, like, guys. But, you know, not a lot of girls are bold enough to be like, hey, you know, move on. I'm not interested. It was just a one-night stand. So, you know, the song was really fun to sing, and I like the feedback that it's getting, and yes. Yeah, I was really excited. I was crying, I was screaming, I was calling all my friends, like we were all listening to it. And the best part was like going on YouTube and typing my name and watching my music video like on the screen. It was really good. So. Yeah, working with Bullet is really fun. I learn something new every day. I learn something different. He teaches me a lot. I really enjoy, you know, listening to songs with him, recording and just, you know, being around the whole Rough Town Records. Yeah. Yeah, it was my first video. The video is from $90,000 to $100,000. And then, so we had to fly Yao and his whole team, me, Rough Town, and everyone to South Africa. And then when we got there, the house that we used for the video, the cars, the outfits, the clothes, and you know, it was my first time ever. So it was really exciting, at the same time, very like, overwhelming, but it was a really fun experience, yes. You know, I love Ebony, of course, and, you know, she was also dance hall. On top of that, she also has a deep voice, so I would see where people would, you know, compare us, but I am standing on my own, and, you know, I'm here to show what I can do. Okay, so, Ja Vinci, he is a Jamaican musician. He inspired me, and then Shinsia, she is also a Jamaican musician. They really inspired me to like dance hall. And then I like Steph London, and then Rihanna, you know, she does like pop, but she also puts like the Caribbean side into it. But my overall role model is Rihanna. Yeah. I'd love to collab with Chatawale, Stoneboy, and Samini. And then outside, I would love to collaborate with Steph London, Chensia, and Ja Vinci. Yes. My favorite song right now, because I don't have an all-time one, but my favorite song right now is by Chensia, and it's called Shen Yang Anthem. So I wasn't really scared of anything. The only thing I was like scared of is like, okay, I can't live my life the way like I used to before. So, you know, I can't do a lot of over the top or crazy things I was doing with my friends before and now because people are watching me, people are looking at me. If I do something, they can take it and, you know, make it look like something that it's not. So I have to be very careful, you know, also about where I go, who I hang out with. I have to just be extra cautious, you know, because everything is different now. So, yeah. The happiest, honestly, if my music helps people get through things. If someone is having like a really bad day and they turn on my song just switches their mood. Like they're really happy listening to that. They're really happy listening to that song. Like, you know, Fantana just made their day basically. I want people to see me as like, you know, not only a musician, but somebody they can understand through lyrics, through musical lyrics. Yes, also that too. The day that I fill up at the arena, you know, and everyone is singing my song and like I fill it up using my name, you know, not opening up for anybody, but Fantana's concert and the whole place is filled up and everybody knows my music. So the love I got back from So What was amazing. A lot of girls are like applauding me for speaking out on things they wish they could speak out on. So I'm getting so many videos of girls singing So What, hashtag So What. It was all a game. And you know, a lot of the guys are starting to feel some type of way because it's like girls are getting bold now, you know. So the song really uplifts women and it makes us, you know, feel powerful, and everything about us is just woman empowerment. So I'm receiving a lot of love. And I'm gonna keep making songs to empower women, yes. So like I said, music is expression. And then when you're singing a song and you can relate to it, it shows that you can really relate to it. So maybe it wasn't a one night stand, but maybe I experienced something with a guy maybe in school, or like maybe there's guys that I go out with for lunch and they end up falling in love or something. And it's just like, hey, I'm not interested, you know? So yeah, it was easy for me to sing the song because I just used things that I've been through to like go with the flow and sing the song. Paul Pogba, he's a soccer player. Yeah. My ideal man, someone who will pamper me, spoil me, and give me everything that I want. Yes. Going into my future. Because I don't regret anything in my past, and then I would also want to see what is ahead of me, like what is happening ahead of me. A superpower in the comments. It would be Superwoman because she's strong and she fights battles on her own, and she just has that attitude. It's like, I can do this, I don't need your help. And so I really like that. Nikki, fries, Kumawood. Huh? I don't understand tree, but it's coming from Ghana, so anything coming from Ghana is. It's my favorite. Yvonne Nelson. Lil Wynn. Yes, he's my favorite. He's my favorite. Another single and a music video very soon. Yes, very soon. And then a feature as well, very soon. You'll see. It's a surprise. It was a surprise. I can't. If I give you the hint, you'll know. There's no way to go around it. Yes, thank you so much for accepting me, for listening to my music, for supporting me, for reposting it, sending me videos, messages. I get a lot of messages from you guys, and I know I can't respond, but I see everything. So thank you so much to Fantana Army, and yes, keep listening to So What.